It's the Monday Mashup to start your week. Hope you enjoy the show.
Good morning, Hots for High. I'm Carson Byerly here with Ashley Ganey and Caroline Warren, and this is the Monday Mashup.
Today we're filming here at the Mantissa Row. You can come to the Mantissa for any shopping you need to get done, and it's also a great place for pictures.
Now time for school's in session.
Juniors and seniors, prom guest approval forms must be submitted no later than 3:40 on Friday, April 5th to the main office.
Appeals for excessive absences in 45-day courses must be submitted by tomorrow, 8 a.m.
Students must clear all fees prior to purchasing prom tickets and receiving their diploma. Students may pay fees before school, during lunch, or after school.
Vote for your favorite teacher for Teacher Feature anytime through the link in the Hartsville High School Student Information Group on Schoology.
Seniors in R2I, Key Club, and Anchor Club that have met their hour requirements should see Ms. Gedris in room 120 to order your service cord. Please bring $7.
R2I will be collecting non-perishable items for the Hartsville High Food Pantry. They will begin collecting items Thursday, March 21st until Friday, April 12th. All items can be turned into Mr. Sanders, Coach Berghorn, or Ms. Cranford, or any R2I member.
There will be 2 dates for student athletes looking to play a sport next year for the 2019-2020 school year. All returning athletes must have a new physical on file. If you want to complete your physical here at Hartsville High School, here are the dates. If you can't make one of the dates, you can attend the other. April 3rd is for girls at 4 o'clock in the arena, and April 10th is for boys at 4 o'clock in the arena.
Attention, anyone interested in trying out for competition cheer team for 2019-2020, tryouts will be held on April 28th, April 29th, and May 1st in the arena from 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock. Please make sure all paperwork is on file.
Now, moving on to Hot Topics. Y'all, that talent show on Friday was so good. Carson, you did a good job.
Thank you so much. I was like shaking. I was like, oh my God, why did I do this?
But yeah. And Nelson did a good job.
I was screaming and cheering.
I had no clue that Nelson had that much rhythm.
I know.
We all know that Miss Allman can dance.
Oh, yes.
I didn't know Nelson could dance.
Nelson
like that.
Shocked me.
Yes.
Big time.
And the faculty dance with all the guidance.
The guidance counselors?
Yes.
Oh,
they
my
always
gosh.
Do a good job.
I was like, y'all go ahead with your best self.
The school counseling department always does a great
yes,
job.
Yes, they do.
A lot of new shows came out on Netflix lately.
Yeah, I used to watch Netflix all the time, but now I just don't.
I just find myself so busy, probably because of senior year.
Well, season 2 of On My Block came out, and I'm so excited to start watching that. And didn't Dumbo come out, too?
Yes.
On Netflix? I'm being, so for real. Dumbo came out on Netflix.
No.
Oh. Y'all talking about movies.
I thought it did, too. It's not on Netflix?
No, it comes out in theaters.
So we're all going to prom, right?
Yes.
I'm so excited for the theme this year. Mad Hatter's Wonderland.
I know. That's going to be so crazy.
Cool? Honestly, I want to see how they'll pull that off. Because I know it's a lot of crazy stuff. And I know, putting everything together. But I'm really excited.
Yeah. Well, I have full faith in Ms. Peters.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely.
They work real hard.
So there was a contest on Schoology for free prom tickets. And the winners are Jesus Rodriguez and Michaela Regard. So congrats to y'all.
Woo!
Wish I was getting those free prom
Me
tickets.
Me too.
So we just had our very first 10-minute RFTV show.
Ooh. So proud.
Yeah.
Turned out great.
Caroline. If your teachers aren't showing you RFTV or the Monday Mashup, you should definitely get them too.
Mm-hmm.
What are you guys doing for spring break?
No idea.
I'm going to the beach.
Yes, that would be nice.
I'm with you, Carson. I have no idea.
I know.
But spring break is on my birthday this year.
Yes.
So.
Happy early birthday.
Yeah. I just hope it's really warm.
Well, thanks for tuning in to this week's episode of the Monday Mashup. Tune in next week to see where our new location is going to be. And have a good week, Foxes.